What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's me, Merc and Jerk. I'm here with a little bit of gameplay. I'm actually just trying to grind it out with the shotgun to actually rank up. So we're gonna go from here, see how it goes. Playing a little bit of Battlefield 1. Kind of roaming around with the shotgun. This looks like a little bit one of the newer maps, to be quite frank with you. And that's just in all honesty, to be honest with you. So we're gonna see how it goes. I'm gonna actually roll here. We're gonna see, end up seeing how this goes.
The enemy is in the lead.
A little bit delayed, but that's okay.
Our side is in the lead.
Just roaming around with a shoddy too hottie here. I feel like my sensitivity is super low, but we'll live with it.
In the lead.
Oh shoot, that's called a sniper. Oh shoot. The man is a pussy. He threw a stick grenade at me and annihilated me. It did not turn out too well, but we're gonna go from there and we're gonna see how good we can rock it. This guy is just literally sitting in the dirt right back here. So. This is our revenge moment of the year. Ha! Ah! Bitch! Eat my hatchet! It was worth it. It was worth it. I promise. I swear to God, it was worth it. He just got annihilated. Like, what a little bitch. A little bitch boyfriend came and saved the day. Amber Fear, Merkin Jerk is here. Oh, he's just kinda. I don't know what he was shooting at there. There's nobody really there. Oh no, not good, coach, not good.
What's up?
All right, let's see. Oh,
our side is in the lead.
The villa got me. Okay, okay.
Our side is in the lead.
See, I don't get this whole Call of Duty type style. Oh, we gotta put in OP shit. Like, nigga, why don't you just make everything fucking insane and just do it?
The enemy is in the lead.
Nigga, honestly. But oh well. What can you fucking do about it? See if a sticker name blows this up. I I've achieved a new rank class, which is Assault Class Rank 1. Somehow I am rank 1? I don't understand. Did they start everybody over, apparently? It's a lie. I was a rank 2, but okay. This is not really a good shotgun map too much. Got these long shooting alleys that you gotta kinda deal with. But we're sticking with it. Popping off shots. Just to suppress the fire here. Gotta roll around here. This is gonna be the mission or goal right here. That was where it was. See, that's where this thing shines, truly, when you're up close and personal, it'll really put in the work. I think that guy was hurt a little bit, to be honest. That guy did not expect that. I did not expect him to be on the ground there, but good thing I caught him, right? Where are you? Can't hide from me, boy! He whipped out the hunter. That's actually the shotgun that I actually want to use. I'm going to actually take a look here. We're going to see. Yeah, we can't, like, I don't know why, but it started me over on my class ranking. Okay, that is some major bullshit. Major bullshit. Major bullshit. So I guess they can do whatever the hell they want in this game. That guy had the same gun as me. And I'm still getting wrecked. It's because there's like 20 of them.
We have almost won.
Yay! Good old American jerk.
What's up, Shiga Shiga?
Wanna play some Rainbow?
Yeah, here in a second. Let me just finish this up here.
Well, hurry the fuck up, because I don't just backed out after we just got to know a match for you.
Okay. So, as I was saying, I'm gonna finish this off here.
I was gonna say, why is it showing 6 people in here and I forgot the other people still have a party?
Goal.
Like
oh, there you go. The goal in life. The major goal in life. One dream, one mission to get a kill with the freaking python. The old style python. Oh, yes.
Hey, bro. I'm waiting.
It is glorious. Hmm? It is glorious in its most days. Back. But not today.
Fuck you.
Red, what is that? I said I'm bored.
Okay, so apparently everybody can run around with the MG, with the freaking most MGs and just an IA.
The high off of it ain't even fun. I ain't even fucking do it. Just snort coke, it's fucking better. Way better.
Coke for the win.
Coke for the
win. That guy is annoying. Holy shit, that guy is annoying.
Yo, Merc, how long?
Merc's about to be done right fucking now.
R-U-S, up.
Give me like 2 minutes.
He's
just
already
gotta
dropping
go get a drink.
Rainbow. God damn it, Merc. You better at least start up your rainbow before you fucking leave to go get a drink.
Might count to 120.
He already left. Seconds, I hope.
You're already at 120? Wait on what? You're at 157.
Where's my phone?
What do you mean it counts at 120?
Not the 120, it's 2 minutes.
Oh.
That's what I said, seconds, I hope. 120 seconds. 2 minutes.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh.
So, Red, what have you been up to, buddy?
You said what, buddy?
What have you been up to, buddy?
Just working, bro. You're making these gains.
Nice.
Making gains? Good shit.
Okay, as Beth says, like, I'm about to stab you, like, in the fucking face.
Thank you.
Straight shank a mofo.
I deserve that.
Mm-hmm.
I probably most likely agree. Deserve it, but probably most likely.
Carry on.
But probably I do.
I like the mystery.
It's all a mystery.
This motherfucking Donald Trump, god damn it. For nobody kill fucking motherfucker, I'll cut you.
I need a motherfucking invite right fucking now.
Somebody get this man an invite.
I'm fucking eating deep turkey.
How about we just stab him? I feel like that's just an appropriate response.
Only if you took care of the body, though.
I would, but I know for a fact Sugar's better at dumping bodies than I am.
Yeah, that's pretty easy.
Well, only because more places to dump bodies here. Pretty much.
I'm in
He's
California.
Got the He's fucking got the echo. Echo.
It's right. Probably right. Me. Hold on. My headset's like super broken.
What the fuck?
Ash to ash, dust to dust. Chops and guns, chops and guns. A long time.
Wow. This dude literally walked up on an old man and murdered him on Facebook Live, bro.
That's how you feel, though. Cool.
What type of shit is going on?
Anarchy?
Is this just casual? Oh, this is ranked? Okay. I guess we should.
What the fucking... God damn it!
We need somebody for walls. Walls. Like a thermite, yeah.
No. Fuck your walls.
Nigga, fuck your couch.
Really, my team literally never... We took like a 2-month break where we did not run a thermite or an Hibana not
yeah,
once.
Yeah, this is...
fucking
that's
killed
where I
everybody.
Tell people that I used to run with no thermite on my team. It's usually you I'm talking about.
Yeah, no, you don't need a thermite. You just need good coordination and understanding where they're gonna be, which just takes common fucking sense, and pre-fire like a motherfucker. Just spray a goddamn head height every time you walk around a corner. You will kill everyone.
Maybe that's
Oh...
Seriously, our thermite was Dan, and Dan, he instantly got spawn killed every game. We just knew where he was.
I can't say I blame him. Right? I mean, he fucking killed the dude's daughter. Like, why the fuck are you protecting that piece of shit?
I mean, you can play with the thermite. It's just a lot harder. It just takes a lot more skill. Really.
Because most people are anticipating a thermite. So they have the majority of their resources geared towards that. If you do a combined, usually a flank push, like with a good amount of guys, and you do it fast enough, they ain't gonna see shit. 5 seconds. Not to mention, my team is usually in the OBJ in like 10 to 15 seconds. It's usually our average, so you're fucked up either way.
Where's OBJ at?
Bed.
Really want to say downstairs?
No, they have mute on it. I checked downstairs.
Where is bomb, so...
No, they're upstairs.
Think about places the bomb can be, yeah.
It's probably...
I really hate that when you ID an enemy and you don't know how.
I know, right?
And it's kids and,
Bye-bye!
Alright, if it's kids... How's bedroom look? Anybody know?
Clear for now, because I cleared one out.
Can somebody look through the...
There's a mirror in the back. The
front window. And, shoot the mute
in the what
stairs.
Window?
Front one with the little shades on it, and just shoot the mute charge on the stairs.
We gotta plant A or B. Sorry, B, B, B. There's like nobody in here. Plus, there's two bitches. Oh yeah, he jumped outside on me. Fucking faggot.
Four last operators. Wow, that was.
Coming upstairs. Coming upstairs.
The diffuser has been recovered.
No, he's not. What the fuck are you talking about, you jackass? He's to the left, below me.
I watched him run up the fucking stairs.
That's why I said planet. We need a planet.
Oh, he's in the fucking room. I thought he was below me. My bad.
I can't get it.
God damn, I was trying to figure out where the fuck I got shot from.
Oh, it's like, Kobe, I know I can be drunk, but literally I watched him run the stairs.
That was a weird
I thought he was below me.
I just trusted you guys completely and got shot in the face. I trusted you especially.
Yeah, whoever was planting bomb, bro, that's kind of my bad, bro. Because I couldn't get that motherfucker, bro.
Blame it on Circle Bear. I thank you.
That was a weird
blame, but fuck that.
That was a weird.
I'm already married, Joe, for 7 years. I fucking know what this is like. I get blamed, bro. It's cool.
Yeah, let's go upstairs first. I mean, we're crazy, but shit, we ain't that crazy. Come on.
It's not about being crazy, we just ain't that stupid. Let's just run it the way it should be ran.
I don't know, I like to be stupid.
Yeah, take back what I said.
Get the stupidest thing out of the way first is what I say. Shot in the face.
Burke, what are you drinking?
What am I drinking?
Yeah. Finish it off the last of some Baker's Bark I got.
I need one more reinforcement and construction. Right there.
I got you.
Yo, I'm gonna do a low Mira in the closet for any of you that's a psycho.
5 seconds left. Bomb 4 has located a bomb.
I guess it'll be good enough for y'all, I guess.
I like that.
Hey, Twitch drone.
That was just bad luck. He's in treehouse. He just fucking wall banged me through the window. It's just shit luck.
Right outside bedroom window.
I got one. It was he was downstairs.
It was Ash.
Yeah.
Hey, Jackal's in the treehouse.
I don't see him. I see him on my pulse thing.
He was up there.
If I pop up and he's not there, I'm gonna be... How did I not see him on the pulse, bruh?
my god. Before? That's... Wow, bro. That's so fucking gay, bro.
Yeah, Red, you got a loud ass fucking fan in the background, bro. Or, oh, no, that's sugar.
I forgot I was sitting over there. I was sitting right in front of it. I moved.
I'll agree.
What? God, IQ is a bitch. IQ is a fucker. How'd you know why I was like down that. There, dude? So gay. For massive injury.
Nope, coming up main stairs. It's IQ. He's on the first landing. Sheer destructive power of that. Largest thermonuclear weapon currently in the United
States. Created in the late 1990s. Bitch.
Be advised, Op 4 has located a bomb.
Fuck my life.
I'm
about to get fucked up.
Yeah.
I should've just camped in there, lived my life out as a fucking happy.
I tried to camp, but it twitched around, fucked me. So, no.
Sounds like a horrible sex toy.
I'd use a twitch drone in bed, actually. That fucking sounds awesome.
You would, you fucking sick fuck?
Fuck yeah, 69, my girl, that shit just twitches my butthole. Fuck, I'm down.
Oh, damn. And you can have a fucking cock ring while you're at it?
Hell yeah. While I blow into my conch shell as a fucking Hawaiian. At sunset, in every direction. Northeast, southwest, you know?
Need somebody for walls.
I don't know why it matters, we don't have a Twitch or a fucking Badger.
Be aight.
Damn.
We're gonna have to be. Drone to locate a bomb.
You know what? I'm gonna see if somebody will try to spawn kill me, actually. I'm gonna see it.
They're downstairs, it sounds like. Nope, upstairs. Drone has located a bomb.
Yo, guys, they got frost trap too, just so you're tracking.
Why is he castling those? Oh, they left treehouse window open. 10 seconds to insertion.
Well, they just went my plan out the window.
Pulse is in, game room. Heading towards kitchen side.
The diffuser is now secured. Spawn kill kitchen, possibly. Location and diffuse it. You might have even powerful bombs.
He ain't got enough fucking webos to come out here.
Yeah, wet balls?
Huevos.
Wet holes.
Wet holes.
To be precise.
Pulse was in game room, so careful there, ladies.
I'll do.
Back, stairs. First landing.
He went in the kitchen.
Yeah, that looked like Paul's.
You have dropped the diffuser.
Paul's is downstairs, Jim.
Nah.
Has been recovered.
Yes, I don't know if this fucking shit.
Where was that, Cole?
Stairs.
Up or down?
He's right above Red. High. I won't let this right below kids room. I'm on the hunt. Dude, they're running shit I used to run. Like, I haven't seen this shit in a long time.
Has that pulse down there still?
That's actually Doc, I believe.
Oh, okay.
Push him, bro.
Hey, yo.
Pulse is down
there. Not even in this fucking room.
The diffuser has been secured.
Yo, Irish are going for the fuse.
Ah, shit, sugar.
What?
He ate fucking
this is terrifying.
The fuser is active, protected at all costs.
Get red.
Behind you.
Fuck, you're talking to me, Chuck.
Mine.
Oh, I fucking swear, Cortana. I need to turn this shit off. This user has been fuck off.
Dude, what? I tried to keep balance around to fuck him up, bruh.
Oh, yeah, somebody else.
Nah, I tried to fucking keep bouncing up and down to try to fuck his aim up. He was eventually gonna get me, though.
Oh, no. It was a diffuser. I thought you had somebody else with you, but it was a diffuser that had to destroy.
Dog, I still shed on fucking Doc, who was a Doc and fucking Castle.
The Castle one was the best, dude. He tries to drop shot, you fucking shield him? You shield him to death. Like, really? I'd be embarrassed. I might actually even leave after something like that and shit.
No balls.
They got a fifth.
I don't know if that's a no balls. But,
they got a fifth person.
I don't give a fuck.
Have no balls at least.
Oh, Red.
You're married.
Did you missed it earlier.
We already know.
And?
Me, Vivo, and the other Red you're playing. So, dude, I fucking run into a room. I kill this Ash defusing. Hibana sneaks up behind me, and a fucking Blitz runs into the room, so I'm pinched from both sides. Dude, I fucking straight hit the deck as soon as I shoot the shield while he shoots at me. Hibana shoots at me from behind, hits the Blitz, downs him. I turn around, turn on her, kill her, run over and kill the Blitz. Dude, it was so bad.
That's fucking funny, actually.
I couldn't record it because I'm out of space on here. I was so pissed, dude.
Down to 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
Open this room all the way up.
Op 4 has located.
Oh, that nonsense.
Oh, shoot, I'm cool. Fucking assholes.
Razor wire.
Oh hell no, there's too many of y'all in there.
Oh, never mind, we got the wall.
Loading new mag.
They have a glass.
What's that MLG Pro my fucking camera like between like fuck.
Dude, yo, hey, he's on the fucking stand out front. I don't think I've ever actually seen anybody, like, seriously go up there.
He's on the stand?
I don't think I
have
either.
Yeah, the fucking platform on that
there.
On the northwest side. Yeah, there is a stand out there, and he's on it.
Would peek it, but I'm scared to peek because I heard somebody on the balcony. You must have got hit
right
from
there?
The thing, Majig.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Yo, he's still going fucking kid's
bedroom.
Kid's bedroom
window,
lobby.
Yeah. I didn't know you could.
Where's the stand at?
Who got that hole blown open?
Northwest.
Oh, I can't see shit. There's a fucking tree right there.
Thermite was on kid's bedroom window.
Wow.
The west side.
Itchy.
Window.
Itchy, 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 itchy.
If you're going over there, Red, that's exactly where he shot me from. Right there, yep. I didn't know you could see that.
Yeah, whoever filmed that video, just turn that shit down.
Yo, babe, turn your computer down.
They just joined you out.
They seem like some very angry fellows.
Yo, one's in.
Oh, come on.
How many shots does Thermite need to eat before he dies? Please tell me. Lord, tell me. Like, he's just sitting there on the window eating fucking bullets. And he gets a lucky fucking strafe back spray. Bullshit.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. I need to hear your life story. I need to hear.
Oh, wow.
Fucking
oh, shit.
Oh, mute me then.
Thermite downstairs. Backstairs.
Oh, my god.
15 seconds left.
Fucking fuck the
Switch
drone
was your demise.
All friendlies
really.
Were
alone. Dude, it just wouldn't leave me alone.
How did it get you? Because there was a, I thought there was a mute on the server.
Okay, I'm sweating my ass off now. Teabag me, bitch.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Ooh, now I'm.
Oh shit.
Now I'm right. Fucking angry.
Somebody else get fucking thermite for walls or something.
That's a bad idea. Teabagging me is a very, very bad idea. Very bad idea.
I guess I'll be Jewish and put ACOG on then. His gloves are off. You better not have a fucking ACOG on, Ash. I'll laugh like shit.
Hey, I don't want no ACOG on that. Ain't no bitch.
That shit. Bro,
I'm running ACOGs on my defensive characters. I don't run them offensive. Not anymore.
Drone has located a bomb.
They added too much lag comp back in. You gotta be able to peek faster. I can't peek faster.
No, he's got balls. He put his mirrors up quick as hell.
Make sure to take him out.
He's still watching it. This man.
Oh, I will. I'm gonna wait, though. Wait till he least expects that shit.
I'm about to hit these fuckers so fast, dude.
They're still doing A. Got one looking at the door when you come in. Oh, got Jaeger.
Yeah, these two are sitting at the hatch. Idiots.
Aw, she got it. Bill, bitch.
Oh, fuck.
We're gonna have to make a back.
Motherfucker, give me some Thatcher. Motherfucker.
We're gonna have to push from the back because we don't have the Thatcher.
That Twitch.
Bruh, I'm behind the fucking wall. Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Drone is ready to go. We gotta go around the other side. I can't see the mute.
What? The dude was like 6 feet from me. What? Are you fucking kidding me? Who the fuck is this Jaeger? That is the most bullshit kill I've ever seen in this game. That's saying a lot.
Yeah, because there's a lot of bullshit kills.
No, but dude,
I love how when I'm thermite, I can get lit the fuck up. Me,
and he didn't hit anywhere in
between,
and the game.
Small doors open.
The diffuser is no longer in your possession.
Big doors
open. Is open.
I can't play with this squad. They're
garage is all
off.
Open.
Like motherfucker.
You're pissing me off, YouTube.
Being a renegade hoodlums, it sounds like.
Quit
like
talking.
Glass, look through the mirror.
Kill that guy.
There you go.
We gotta rush.
He's up top.
There's a Jaeger up top. Yeah, I know.
I fucking
he's
hate
fucking
that guy. He
he's weak as fuck, dude. He can't hit shit. He fucking missed me by 6 feet and got a kill.
Yeah, I think he's just fucking straight. He had the hatch open. He's on top floor. Fucking bitch, motherfucker. I hate that guy.
Bedroom.
Nice yeah. Shots. There we go, Sugar. Fuck yeah. No, that wasn't him though.
That's Jaeger.
Damn,
right.
I couldn't pull the trigger fast enough.
Jaeger's still up.
Jaeger's still upstairs.
Lay down.
The only one
no, I killed Jaeger.
No, you didn't. He's still alive.
Seconds remaining.
Really? Fuck, I didn't know we burned
drop
out
down. Drop down hatch.
Yeah.
10 seconds
look
remaining.
Left. Look left. Hey.
Oh, fuck.
Told you look left. Told you look left.
Yeah, I know, I was kind of tunnel vision on that fucker running downstairs.
Dude, that was...